want us getting close. Hellman, there's a KPA convoy headed your way.
I think these guys have nano suits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation.
Nomad, this is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Until that area is secure. Nomad, clear them out.
I think these guys have nano suits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
still seeing movement down there.
I'm working on it. Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
Sir. All right, Nomad. Living up to your name, I see.
You heard about Prophet.
I'm actually gonna miss the bastard. You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
Sam's gonna spend billions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. I'm gonna circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
Why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to miss me.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. Harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.